This airplane had a damaged tire in the air and it needed to land right away in the terminal way. A co-worker was informed about the damage and so he ran into the car, drove off to the terminal and tried to use the car as a front gear for the plane to safely land. He was right on point and successfully helped the plane land. I think this man deserves a Guinness record and a promotion for his perfect improvisation.